I've been an amputee for 44 years now. I was 14 years old, I grew up in Philadelphia, and I was playing on top of a train boxcar. I got too close to an overhead power wire, and there was 13,000 volts of electricity in that power wire. The electricity arced, it hit me, knocked me completely out. And I got third-degree burns over 35% of my body, but the worst injury was to my lower legs. The electricity, as it exited my body at the ground and my feet, just destroyed all the muscles and tendons in my feet, and I had to have both legs amputated below the knees. Being able to walk comfortably every day, I think, is the end goal for any amputee. That's all we ask. I mean, that helps us to live our lives. It helps us to do the walking. It helps us to do the everyday activities that we want to do in our lives. You know, working in the garden, or washing dishes, or dancing with your children. You know, just having the comfort of a foot that offers us the opportunity to do that is so very important in our lives. The College Park Voyager has complemented me in my everyday life activities. You know, you don't always have to have this super high energy return prosthetic foot to walk on every day. Sometimes you just want to chill and have a nice, smooth, comfortable walking foot. To be able to have a foot that gives me the shock absorption, the torsion, the rotation, to be able to have the energy return, is so complementary to my everyday lifestyle. First thing I noticed about wearing this foot was the torsion feature. I worked with my prosthetist to come up with a setting that was ideal for my everyday lifestyle. And I mean, it was amazing just being able to rotate, being able to pivot in the slightest way. I didn't know that I needed torsion in my life as much as I did until after I started using this foot. The College Park Voyager offers me not only a torsion, but shock absorption. When you go through a heel strike, the shock that is produced from the heel hitting the ground, that shock reverberates throughout your prosthesis, up through your residual limb, you know, through your knee, through your hip, and your body absorbs that. Having a foot that has a built-in shock absorber in it reduces fatigue, it reduces wear and tear on your body, and increases your longevity, it increases your endurance. I think every amputee needs shock absorption in their life. I would highly recommend this foot to all amputees of all different abilities. Your high energy activity amputees to your low energy activity amputees. I mean, I was getting along just fine with the different feet that I was using throughout my life until I tried this foot. And it's just made an amazing complement to my everyday high activity lifestyle.